searching
can I help but think I've got the complete bank set up for this.
I'm completely kitted out for hardcore TDM. I am not designed for
TDM. Oh, TDM. I've caused brittle in it.
Oh no, I'm pretty good at it. I end up usually going like...
He's... fucking stung me.
Got one in middle decoy, there's one coming through at the other side.
Nice. Yeah, I get took after the... The gun will be a lot of different shaping on that as well. I've got a sniper that's tiny.
He's down at a camp in the water. We call that Pier. That's Ryan Dobbs. That whole bit there we call Wooden. He just get wrecked.
But that sniper just died. That's Wooden, we call that.
What was that decoy we call that?
See that whole bit here? Wooden. The bit down below that when he's just jumped up. That's Pier.
We call that Pier. Get rich, heavy arsehole. I just see the back of you. Find the seat. Get rich, a fucking bomb. There's a gun put the bombs in, mate. Movement, Dora. How's the scream?
Ready to shoot, Kaiser.
Hey, I killed him, Dora. He's on the bomb.
Oh,
mate, he pistoled me. That's a joke. That's my kill. That's a joke. Well, I'm for Dora.
I was your kill, man.
What?
Hammer to the face, mate.
Little catch. Pickaxe to the face.
Welcome to Call of Duty, Fedora.
Oh, it's a dark house, it's screaming.
Fucking boss.
Get rich, you arsehole, don't ever shoot Fedora again. He's sniping me, he showed me rapid bullets passing. Like a bus fire. You see that?
Fuck.
You see that guy with a sniper decoy, is that him who got you?
Aye. No, it was only that guy. But we did get him.
Yeah, that Ryan Dobbs got way in.
See what I mean? How it's like Black Ops 2 with a sniper?
He picked up his sniper, the guy he killed. He's literally at 8 point.
There we go.
I thought he'd fucking jump off on that.
There we go.
What is that?
Brunstar, you corner camp scumbag!